WSL update: big crowds, upsets, and backwashed waves. G-Land Coral Reef in danger after ship run aground. Former CT surfer Maz Quinn rescued by helicopter.